Hi, I'm Max, and today we're going to talk about the most commonly used thread standards for valves and other pipelining applications. To ensure that different components are compatible with each other, the threads are standardized. The three main standards are the BSP, which stands for the British Standard Pipe, MPT, which stands for National Pipe Thread, and the metric thread. This is abbreviated as simply M. The British Standard Pipe has been adopted everywhere except the United States. This thread is based on a 55-degree V-shaped wire with rounded bottom and top. There are two types of BSP threads. You have the BSPP, which has parallel threads, and the BSPT has conical threads. Parallel threads are usually indicated by the letter G, and conical threads with the letter R. The following points are important to remember. Parallel G outer threads can only be screwed into G inner threads, and conical R outer threads can only be screwed into both G and R inner threads. The National Pipe Thread is an American standard. It is made from a 60-degree V-shaped thread with a flattened top and bottom. This standard is most commonly used in Canada and the United States. Again, two different types are available. The MPS threads have parallel threads, and the MPT threads have tapered threads. Please note, do not confuse the NPS thread with the nominal pipe size, which is an American standard for piping. And lastly, we're going to talk about the metric thread. The metric thread was one of the first globally accepted thread types, and unlike the other two standards, the V-shaped thread has a flank angle of 60 degrees. The inside and outside threads are both parallel. Metric threads are available in two different pitch sizes, coarse and fine. Coarse threads are most commonly used and have the default pitch size, and fine threads have a smaller pitch size, and this is reflected in their labeling. An example is M4 times a half thread. This indicates that it is a thread with a diameter of 4 millimeters and a pitch size of 0.5 millimeter. Would you like to know more about the different thread standards? Please take a look at our website, tameson.com.